chopping his willy off.
I'm Ace Butterfield, and I'm here to trim some bushes.
Oh, these bushes?
Oh, I love a good bush.
But what are we trimming?
A goat.
Oh.
Who's this?
Maeve, that's Steve.
No, they meet the goat.
In your teams, you have 15 minutes.
15 minutes for a goat? Were you born yesterday?
Ace, so you're going to chop the hair off?
Seriously.
I'm here,
okay,
I promise.
It sounds like it's right.
I would never.
3, 2, 1.
Right.
Are we doing whole body or goat head?
The challenge is whole body.
I don't feel like it's got enough girth.
So that's the head, neck. So this all needs to go.
What was the goat's name? Do you remember?
In the show it was called Goat, but the real life goat was called Folly.
Ah.
Do you know how we made Goat to go meh? Folly would talk to her sister, so whenever we needed her to make sounds, we brought the sister on. And the sister would walk on like from a trailer. We'd say, come on, it's your starring moment. Yeah.
We're rocking.
Yeah, get wrecked!
Can you not?
You're doing well.
Shower me and
don't worry
leave.
About what's going on over here. Worry about your own bush.
Getting some definition. Look.
Yeah.
I'm seeing some shape here.
God. I got to chew this one.
There it is.
Oh, wow. From this side, it's even more abstract than it looks on the other side. Shit. We fucked it. We fucked the bush.
Currently, in terms of goat likeness, which do you think which one's best?
I feel like I'm biased.
I feel like neither of them are there yet.
What does it look like to you so far?
It's definitely a bush.
It's going to go straight.
OK.
And
okay.
then up. And I think that's what's going to make the magic happen.
I've got you.
We are a fucking good team.
This is looking incredible, by the way. Genuinely.
Oh, hello, look. Here she comes.
Trying to get his legs out here, do you know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah, no, like, I can see them.
Tuck
my
his
darling,
belly in.
I can see them. Yeah, because you've even got the bum.
You do, the billy goat bum.
Got the billy goat. You see, it's like this, and then we're going to flip it, you know, like that. But currently it's like that.
That's straight on. That's if the goat was looking.
I'm chopping his willy off. Oh, that's a tough one.
Feel as though there's like a name coming to you for your goats.
You can't rush these things, Al.
You can't rush these things. Why don't you ask me again in 5 minutes and there'll be a name? I'm leaning towards Clarice.
Gonna do some bold movements.
Yeah, chop away.
Hey, so maybe just step aside for a sec because,
God, you're decapitating. Go.
A few jobs later.
When did you do this?
I helped out with this one. Is this plastic?
No.
Hold on.
The camera. Cut.